Hi, this is Steven Yang. During today's presentation, I'm going to talking about the landscapes and the environment. First of all, I'm going to introduce a famous artwork which made it by Rembrandt, The Christ in the Storm on the Sea of Galilee. He's a Dutch artist, and his artwork always focuses on the realism religion painting. The Christ in the Storm on the Sea of Galilee. This is one of the famous painting during 17th century. This artwork not only represents showing the talent of young Rembrandt, it also represents a scared sense of Christ and his followers on the storm during the storm day on the sea. The black color and the direction of light formed by the churning sea can immediately attract audience attention. One of the reasons his artwork looks so realistic because the black color, the black always made the audience feeling it's the most nearest area from the audience. And the light part always attracting eyes. The first spot audience look at on the painting is a light spot. He usually use a light color to represent the main character or the object which has more actions or dramatic characteristics. For the rest of part of painting, he would be head into the dark. And this is some example from Rembrandt. That's a main character, and that's a background. A background and a main character. Even though some artists also can only use black and white to create a fantastic piece of artwork, and this is one of the samples. However, this style has been used into so many artwork and games, such as a game Inside as I Know. The basic color of this game is a black and white. It still can represent a great space and perspective with each items. This picture, that's white part and the rest is black. So, overall, what's the main point should pay attention on? As I learned from a log, there is an artist point out the perspective, color, direction of light, and make sure in the environment design should not include any 90 degree corners. Like two of this photo, which is a part of my favorite collection from the internet. When I look at this photo on the left side bottom, this river sort of swimming flows the entire picture and divides this photo into three parts. The left and the right part of jungle, they form a beautiful shape. It becomes more easier to distinguish and the sketch. Even though they include a lot of trees, and for this one, it shows a perfect perspective and the color, the direction of light. Because the black part always can make audience feel the most nearest, nearby. So, this picture, Sam. Okay, that's done.